sorry guys for missing the match, but Seth Rollins did win the fatal four-way match. So Seth Rollins got some confidence leading into the Money in the Bank ladder match. Oh yeah, so it was a four-way, no disqualification, and he came stomped Big E into the ladder. And Seth is climbing the ladder. Just like he did in 2014 and won the match. He's taking his time climbing the ladder. And he unhooks the briefcase. If he wins Money in the Bank, it'll remind me like the Authority days when he won Money in the Bank. This was a great episode of SmackDown. The fans made it so much better.